which means if you've heard any of our old album, which we have got some copies of, we're not playing any of it. No. But if you haven't heard it, you don't care. And if you have heard it, you probably don't care either. So yeah, I sang with the wedding present for a bit, but they kicked me out by the time of Bizarro. So I feel a bit of a faker, you know, being here.
I was there just waiting for a friend.
They were hanging out, avoiding lessons. No one could have guessed what happened then. It's just so quiet in the